up, guys? Eric with the Hot Mox Pizza Truck. Knocking out some dough balls, looking for some tens. 10-6. On the money, come on. It's a little heavy. Right on the money. That feels like it's on the money. Perfect. And a little heavy. 10-7. Nine, eight. Close. Perfect. 10-2, not bad. A little short. Perfect. Little overage.
7-3, the Eagle.
Fold, then I pull the bottoms together. Quick little spin. I can knock them out pretty good, but the guys that can do double-handed rolls, much respect. Been raining all day. Been a little slow today because of the rain, but had a little rush, just trying to knock out some dough real quick. Crazy thing about rainy days in the food truck is some days you think it's gonna be slow and some days it's slammed when it's raining. You just never know, so. It's a tropical storm or something like that, I'll play hooky, but for the most part, if it's raining, I'm working. Hope this is picking it up for you guys. See, the bottom's closed up. This is how I roll, literally. Did a little fire video earlier today. I meant to get back to you guys. I never did. The stove was made this morning, been rising all day, rolling in the box, in the fridge, and it'll be tomorrow's dough. And these 10-ounce dough balls are for my 12-inch pizzas. And the 7.5 ounce dough bowls are for my 9 inch pizzas, which are actually a more or less a 10 inch pizza. So it is a very thin pizza. It's not a big doughy mess.
Anywhere by downloading the
Eagle.
Ready
to roll. How about this old girl? Chipper. It's a Sager Warren Axe and Tool Company. Got a little chip out of it. Not sure what to do. Leave it, reprofile it, whatever, but this is the new one we're working on, or the old one. Got all kinds of little goodies. All right, guys, just a little dough rolling video. We'll talk to you soon. Subscribe if you like what's going on. God bless you guys. Thank you for watching.